Morning. We're not in the Peak District. Shock, horror. We've come a little bit further afield today. We're going to have a stroll around Ilkley Moor because I've heard it's pretty. So that's why we're here, having a bit of a more adventurous excursion before Greg starts his new job. So we're going to go find a stone circle and some other stuff, and I'll catch up with you in a bit. Stony road, I guess, which isn't super interesting, but as we've kind of walked along this for a bit, we cut down towards some waterfalls, which should be nice. So hopefully we'll be there fairly soon. Slight change of plan. The kind of stony road was boring, so we've turned off towards Badger Stone, which, I mean, I assume it's a stone. We'll find out exactly what manner of stone when we get there, and then when we get there we'll drop down towards the waterfall. From our original plan, so we came up onto Ilkley Crags. We were going to pop down onto there's another set of crags that I have forgotten the name of right now, but I'll put it on the video that we're going to go to, because nice views and stuff from there, but it's so busy, so many people. We haven't had too many people really up until we got kind of back down towards the Millennium Way and that waterfall, there's suddenly loads of people everywhere. So we decided to come a less populated path, and we'll see what that's like. There are loads of rocks on Ilkley Moor and the surrounding area that have cup and ring marks on them. I don't know anything about these. Should probably read up on them. But they're Neolithic carvings, as far as I'm aware. Oh, and then some standard ancient I was here graffiti. So yeah, there's quite a lot of these around. I might come across some more. Now I'm into the end of the hike, which has been interesting to go to a different place. Been very busy, which isn't really surprising because we're about to maybe get a new set of stricter COVID measures tomorrow. So, unsurprising that everybody's out. But it's been nice. Not been too windy, it's not been too cold. Nice views, nice little historical points of interest scattered about. So yeah, very pleasant. Have enjoyed. Yeah, we'll have to see, depending on what our esteemed leader says tomorrow, we'll have to see whether we can venture out at all, really, in the nearer future. Might have to wait to get back out further afield. We'll see. Thank you for watching. If you want to follow social media and stuff, all of the links to that are in the description. Feel free to subscribe if you're interested in more stuff like this and have a look at past videos. There's hiking and wild camping and trail running and stuff. So yeah, go have a look at those. And I'll catch you next time.